Larsson with a five Swedish players who grabbed all of the upcoming draft, and Larsson was slammed into the Swedish net by Ryan Johansen. And that brings some pushing and shoving as Robin Lehner, the Swedish goalie, was in the middle of that.
And Canes really wanted to establish that aggressive forecheck early on, and Ryan Johansen of the Portland Winterhawks comes in hard after Larsson gives the puck up. Larsson admires his pass just a little bit too long. And as he admires his pass, Ryan Johansen just plants him into the right goalpost.